The first one under the related angles we are going to talk about is complementary angles. Complementary angles, where when the sum of the measures of two angles is 90 degree, the angles are called complementary angles. Suppose if I take like this, right, intersection of three rays, two rays, 1, 2, and 3, three rays intersecting each other, and they are forming a pair of angle. Why did I say pair? Because this is one and this is other one. It forms a pair of angle. If I add these two angles, angle 1 plus angle 2, and if it is equal to 90 degree, measure angle 1 and measure angle 2. How do we represent measure? We write small m with the symbol angle. Angle 1 plus measure angle 2 is equal to 90 degree. Then they are considered to be pair of complementary angles. What are they called? They are called complementary angles. This we can see it in another way. If this is one angle, say 30 degree, and this is another angle, say it is 60 degree, then angle 1 and angle 2, what type of pair they are? Because if I add this to 30 degree plus 60 degree is equal to 90 degree. So they are pair of angle 1 and angle 2 is a pair of, or they form a pair of complementary angle. What type of angle they form? Pair of complementary angle. Is that clear? Now, what type of sums related to this you will get in your exercise? There, one of the angle will be given to you somewhat like this. Example, find the complementary angle of 35 degree. Find the complementary angle of 35 degree. Then what will you do is, you will just take the unknown angle as x. X plus 35 is equal to 90 degree, and then x is equal to 90 degree minus 35 degree, and whatever answer you get, you will subtract 35 from 90, and what will you get? You get 55. So 55 degree will be your answer. So this is how you have to find out the complementary angle for the given angle. ये लिखो, इसके बाद ये कर लो, या तो फिर डायरेक्टली x is equal to 90 minus 35 degree is equal to 55 degree. This is what you have to do to find out the complementary angle for the given angle. Now, in the next related angle we are going to study about is supplementary angle. What we are going to study about? We are going to study about supplementary angle. Supplementary angles. Okay, I hope it's clear to you. Right? Here you can see the example which I have written for you. Find the complementary angle of 35 degree. X plus 35 is equal to 90 degree, and X is equal to 90 degree minus 35 degree. That's equal to 55. Watch the video carefully. Then you can understand the PDF which I am going to send you. Okay? I have seen children are not watching the video. They are just interested in PDF. Copy down the sums from the PDF, and then you think, you forget it. You just leave it as it is. But remember, These videos I am preparing for you so that you understand it, understand the concept, and try to solve the sums on your own. Even though you have the PDF provided by me to you, you should be able to do the sums. Is that clear to you? Children, practice it more and more, because these things are going to be helpful to you in your next grade, that is in next class, 8th standard, and it's going to help you as long as you are going to study maths. Okay? Now, supplementary angles. Supplementary angles are such pair of angles where the sum of the measures of two angles is going to be 180. Okay? When the sum of the measures of two angles is 180 degree, then the angles are called supplementary. Okay? So, let's take, this is one angle. I have 120, roughly I have drawn it. The other one is 60 degree. So here you can see two angles I have drawn. It's a rough diagram. One angle 120 degree and this is 60 degree. 120 plus 60, if you do, this is angle number 1 and this is angle number 2. Measure angle 1 plus measure angle 2 is equal to 120 plus 60 degree is equal to 180 degree. Okay, so then it forms a pair of supplementary angles. But if its measure angle 1 is 110 and measure angle 2 is 60, then can we call it a pair of supplementary angles? Just check. You can see here 110 plus 60 degree gives you 170 degree, which is not equal to 180 degree. So then this pair cannot be called, angle 1 and angle 2 cannot be called a pair of supplementary angles. Is that clear? So similarly, we can check the example. What type of question you will get related to supplementary angles? One of the angle will be given to you, right? Say angle is given to you 125 degree. Find its supplementary angle. Supplementary angle. Then what we are going to do? Nothing. It's just x plus 125 degree is equal to 180 degree. Supplementary mein aapko yaad rakhna hai ki you have to take 180. X is equal to 180 degree minus 125 degree. Now what will be the answer? Subtract and tell me. No, I cannot get answer from you. So I have to do it and tell you. So I would like to show you how you will subtract. 5 we have borrowed from here. Many children makes mistake like this. Directly they put 5 like this and then they subtract 2 from 8. No, we are borrowing from 8 and we borrow 10, and so from 10 we subtract 5, we get 5. 7 minus 2 is again 5 and 1 minus 1 is 0. So again we have 55 degree. It's a coincidence. So this is how we find out the measure of the supplementary pair, measure of the other angle when out of the two one is given to you. Hope you have understood. pair of complementary angles and supplementary angles.